Scranton St. Patrick's Parade is tomorrow, and there are some road closures that you need to be aware of if you're heading down there. Scranton streets will be closed at 9:30 in the morning on parade day. Parking is available downtown, though, around the parade route. Parking restrictions will go into effect on parade day at 6 a.m., and they will remain in place until 5 p.m. If you'd like to see a full list of which streets will be available for parking, head to our website, PAHomepage.com.